Start with the market price, and then let's see. We want to make a good profit so we can have a nice game store, right? So we'll go ahead and bump that up, and then we like round numbers, so let's go ahead and go to 340, and we'll see how that goes. Alright, I think we're ready to start it up. See if we get anybody. Hello, hello, welcome to my card show. Alright, did you find everything okay? Alright, and your total is 340. And 1660 will be your change. Alright, have a nice day. $27.20. Let's see about this last pack. Not too bad. Okay. Alright, and you're gonna lose 17 even. $3 is your change. Alright, and 680. $3.20, have a nice day. $17. If I should get another table. Alright, and 2380 is your total. Alright, and that will be 1620. That's what your change is. Hello. Alright, 1020. Alright, thank you so much. Set off for you today. Okay, 2380, please. Thanks for the change. Thank you so much. Alright, I need to buy a card table. Let's see. We are running out of money already. But maybe if we sell some of those cards, then we can. let's see these here, and then we'll give them a nice price. I think I already did. Was that an extra one? No, it's not. So we'll go ahead and put that one. And guess I'll do this one, maybe. Alright. Do market price, bump it up, and that's already a nice round number. Like, I just go like that. Oh. One customer that did not buy something. You know, that's not too bad. A couple of them were dissatisfied, not sure on what. Okay. Not too bad. We did just open, so we did have to spend some stuff. Alright. We're currently red, but I think we can get some green. You know, it's worth owning a business, it's like, you know. Business going. grail today. 2040 out of 30. 9 seconds for change. You should probably open up the little more card packs too. See if we get any more rare cards. Let's go ahead and open 3 of them. Oh, there we go. First card right there. Not too bad. Mufflin. I almost read it as Muffin. Well, muffins are pretty good. Near future, but we can expand tabletop. Oh, that's fun. Couple board games. Okay. Looks like the prices will fluctuate. We can get some employees. And of course, bills. That we have to pay. But we don't have to pay anybody because we're just running the whole thing. Alright. I got some dice for ya. $19. Let's go ahead and So I think the plan eventually is to have a nice big shop with a lot of cards and games and dice. And let's see, I think I saw figurines too somewhere. Of course, you know, you gotta have plushies. Some, you lose some.